anticipation. Until now, I've been hurry up and waiting. And if I stop at independence, licking an ice cream cone, I've been caking, I've been scheming. This is as close as I've ever been to leaving. And it's pulling independence out of me.